بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم، ما بعد. From amongst the benefits of ذكر الله سبحانه وتعالى, aside from the benefit pertaining to our hearts and our iman, is that also dhikr, remembering Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, gives us more reward from Allah, more hasana. And as we always recite, Rabbana atina fi dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana wa qina adhab an-nar. O Allah, O our Lord, please bless us with hasana in this life as well as the hereafter, and save us from the fire. Dhikr Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will do just that, and is a tool and a means for doing just that. وعن مصعب بن سعد رضي الله تعالى عنه قال حدثني أبي قال كنا عند رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم فقال أَيَعْجِزُ أَحَدَكُمْ أَنْ يَكْسِبَ كُلَّ يَوْمٍ أَلْفَ حَسَنَةٍ فَسَأَلَهُ سَائِلٌ مِنْ جُلَسَائِهِ كَيْفَ يَكْسِبْ أَحَدُنَا أَلْفَ حَسَنَةٍ قَالَ يُسَبِّحُ 100 تَسْبِيحَةً فَيُكْتَبُ لَهُ أَلْفُ حَسَنَةٍ أو يحط عنه ألف خطية رواه مسلم. In this hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam, the Prophet salawatu rabbi wa salamuhu alayhi was asked, or the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam asked, alayhi salatu wasalam, he said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, is one of you not in need of attaining every day 1,000 hasana? And then one of the father of Mus'ab ibn Sa'd said, radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he said, or one of the ones who were sitting with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, and how can we attain, how can one of us attain this 1,000 hasana? The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, to make tasbih, subhanallah, 100 times, then it will be written for him 1,000 hasana, or it will erase 1,000 sins. Ruahu Muslim. In this hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it shows us the fadl of dhikr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, remembering Allah much, and that one of the benefits of making dhikr to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is that a person will gain hasana, reward from Allah, and that it will also remove sins. And in this particular hadith, it shows us the benefit of mentioning, of saying subhanallah, as that is a way to attain 1,000 hasana, as the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said. So we need to strive in order to increase our good, our reward from Allah, and to remove the sins. And it shows us again that making dhikr can do both of those things. It can attain both of, it can achieve both of those ends for us, because all of us are in need and more of more hasana, more reward from Allah, and we're all in need of removing the sins that we commit daily, hourly, by the minute. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil, and bless us to be of those who make dhikr much and often, and whose remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is sincere and in accordance with the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us all with Jannatul Firdaws, wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.